Hopefully I won't have to get anything over that till you get it fixed as long as the switches work.